Good morning to all of you. Technical outlook for the day. While looking at the daily charts of Nifty, we feel that a correction can come till 5150 to 5200 levels. But we also feel that a bounce in 5290, 5300 levels cannot be ruled out. So traders can use this bounce as a shorting opportunity with a stop loss of 5350 for the target of 5150 to 5200. On stock front for the day, we are bullish on Arcom and NTPC Limited, whereas we are bearish on India Bulls Real Estate and Hindalco. Thank you.